Hey everybody, this is Guillermo Auto. I'm going to be installing a stud for a wheel on a 2016 Nissan Versa. I'm going to be using the stud installer tool, but also show you how to do it with something else as well. This is the tool I'm using. It's on Amazon for about 20 bucks. So I got my stud here, my bad one, I marked it. And to get these out, just go ahead and get yourself a nice hammer and just hit them straight and they should pop out the back. Have it orientated in the opening of the this little shield. Now also what we want to do after you get a new stud, make sure the nut works on the new stud, make sure the hub threads look the same, and make sure the lug nut threads are the same. You know, just try it out on one of the nuts or something. So you get your new one here and basically put it in from the back like this, and you should have just enough room. You can go right where this area is. And I got my tool here. Again, this is a stud installer tool, and basically you put it on and this will spin while I tighten down the nut and it will suck in the stud. Now if you have two big nuts like this, you could put them on there and then use them as well, like just how I have this here. Nuts will spin. So basically with the tool on there, I'm just gonna tighten this nut down, and what it does is it sucks in the stud from the back. And then it also just spins on here, so it doesn't do anything to the stud or the nut. That should be fine. But yeah, that's it, guys. This is a 2016 Versa. So I hope this video helped you out.